These are your freshman candidates, Madam President and Vice President. Now we're going to go over to get a shout out from the Miss and Mr. Freshman Class.
Good morning and wake up, Vikings. I'm Brandon Jones. I'm your Mr. Freshman for the 2011-2012 school year.
My name is LaQuantra Harris, and I'm your Miss Freshman.
I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina, and I'm majoring in biology with a concentration in pharmaceutical science.
I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina as well, and I'm majoring in elementary education.
Together, we promise to represent the class in a positive light, both on and away from campus.
In calm.
Grace.
And professionalism.
Thank you.
Wake up, Vikings!
Thank you, Mr. and Miss Freshman. Now we have Madam President. Thank you for coming.
You're welcome.
So, tell me, what gave you the encouragement to run for president?
Being president, I feel like if we start with the intellectual foundation, then everything we do down the line will follow. So our freshman year, if we start wonderful, then we'll end on a wonderful note.
So you decided that you were the perfect woman for the job.
Yes, ma'am.
So tell us a little bit about your platform and what you hope to accomplish for this year.
With my platform, me and my cabinet hope to, we want to do socials, but more than just socials, class cookouts, movie nights. We want to have more of a social standing. We want to make it more intellectual to our community involvement. We want to network, get a few people in here to give us some internships, if what's out, give us some knowledge. Of course, we want to get physically fit. A lot of people say we're going to get a freshman 15. No, we're going to beat our freshman 15. 2015 is going to beat the 15.
Where were you when I had my freshman 15? All right, over to Ms. Vice President. How are you?
I'm fine. How about yourself?
Great. So tell me, what gave you the encouragement to run for Vice President?
Well, I believe that my creativity could bring a lot to this cabinet, so I believe that, you know, I'm here to make that change.
You believe you can be the backbone strong enough to assist Madam President?
Well, yes, I can. Yes, I can.
All right, so tell me a little bit about your standpoint, your platform for the school year.
Well, I know my platform, I did mention a lot of relationships with the community around us. You know, as a school, we need to have a relationship with our community so that we can all grow together.
Sounds like to me you all are on the same page and will work together just fine. Girl power. I wish you all the best and hopeful for a successful school year.